I know that walking in anywhere, I will get stares, but walking into an adult environment is a little concerning because people stare, they're gonna comment, and then it's just gonna make me uncomfortable.
We can't have children at the bar.
Well, obviously I saw her. When she came into the bar, the first thing I thought was, it's illegal for children to sit at the bar. Can I get some ID? Can I get some ID? She does look young, so that's the reason why I did ask for her ID.
Thank you.
So, you get married.
I am 24 years old, and I'm engaged, and Shauna's 22, so I'm only 2 years older than her. It seems like we have a greater age difference than the 2 years, mentally, physically, emotionally, all the things.
I definitely believe that there is a little bit of resentment
I think
from
Shauna.
Yeah, from Shauna towards Tara.
I think Shauna almost looks at it as like Tara's leading the life that she could have led had she been
just a little bit taller.
Yeah.
It is difficult seeing that my other friends and my family are being more independent, but I don't envy or have any jealousy towards Tara and what her choices for her life have been, whether that's college and moving out. But I think it's entirely unfair on my parents' end that they treat Tara and I a little differently, even though we're 2 years apart.
What's going on in your life with your wedding?
Yeah. I have any kind of relationship, right?
My romantic life kind of sucks. I think I've dated like 7 people. I attract creeps. You know, like the typical like quote unquote bad boy picture kind of situation, and idiots. My last relationship had ended specifically because he didn't want to go out like to a restaurant with me or just go out and take a walk with me. And those are the kind of things that I look for as red flags.
He said, I have a pretty face, but my body is I have a great personality, but I'm a
He said, what?
We're not together anymore. It doesn't matter.
You still talk to him. Talk to him after that.
No, don't talk to him.
You know we're right.
It's difficult to date when you look like an 8-year-old. A lot of guys have an issue with it at first. They feel that like sense of staring, and that's why a lot of my relationships just don't work. It's because they don't know how to deal with my height.
You gotta meet better guys. That's just it. You have to
make better choices.
It's hard to meet new people because people don't understand that I'm an adult. People don't think to come up to me or hit on me or anything. It takes them a while to get to know me and understand, okay, that she actually is intelligent, she's an adult.
This is why we're gonna make you a dating app.
Ew.
Yeah, then we can choose for you.
Yeah. That's not asking out. That's swiping left and right.
I don't understand that concept.
Well, you'll figure
it
out.
Well, it'll teach you.
I'm hesitant about trying online dating because it's not something that feels natural to me. It takes away that opportunity of people just meeting me and wanting to make a connection.
Oh, we need photos.
Okay, well, you don't take photos, which means we have to take photos for you.
We need to take photos for you.
I have clothes. I've never really online dated before, but my sisters convinced me to create a dating profile because it's what people my age are doing.
There's this romper.
That's cute.
It is cute. There's this dress, which is just a skirt.
Where's the dress?
It's not a dress.
It's a
two-piece. Just a skirt.
Which means...
Where is it?
And then this is the top.
That might get some attention.
The wrong kind of attention.
It's so difficult just shopping when you're short, I guess. Finding clothes that fit perfectly is slim to none.
Do you want a picture of that outfit?
Do you?
It's your profile.
Do you want to look like a teacher?
Most of the time I go to the kids section, but most of these clothes now have sparkles. They have unicorns. They have like cookies with eyeballs on it. If I look in the mirror and I see something that reminds me of something I wore during childhood, or I see a child wore, I will not wear it.
So well, Riley doesn't want to do this, but we're going to do this.
At least yes. Wear leggings instead of the skirt.
Nope.
Shauna also wants to overcompensate for her size, by dressing a little more provocatively.
All right, you ready? Really. Are you smiling? Like that? You don't look like a child.
Bite the apple.
Bite the apple.
I hate y'all so much.
Then you have to change now.
Which one?
This one. Get it over with.
Okay.
I told you not the skirt.
Oh my God.
Isn't it great?
Yeah, it's great. Smile, bite the apple. A little softer.
Yeah, just a little
bite a softer apple.
Less intense.
Maybe a side. Yeah. A little less skin.
Yeah, more skin.
She thinks I dress like a
Okay, here's the thing. All of our styles are very different. I'm more dark. Shauna's more preppy, and Tara is school teacher now.
No bow.
That is much better.
Oh, is it much better?
That's so much better. I like the bow.
You want to put me in a dating app, but you don't want me to dress provocative.
You want to dress provocative?
I have the clothes.
I know.
There's plenty of bad situations that can happen when it comes to people that want to date me. The attraction to younger people, children exactly, is an issue. And there have been times that I've attracted that. And they haven't been like super old creepy guys all the time. But sometimes they are. Sometimes they're younger and it's just creepy.
You excited?
No.
Think about what you think.
Why aren't you excited? What would you like to be called?
My name.
Shauna?
Yes.
Okay.
That is my name.
My name. Basic info. We can do this. We really need to put in your profile that you're 3'11".
What is your zodiac? Oh, you're a Cancer.
Do you have pets?
Dogs!
Yeah, we do. Lots. Yes. We're just going to do lots.
Do you drink frequently?
No.
Socially?
Socially?
Let's say socially.
What do you want from your date?
Marriage. Don't know yet.
Marriage. Yeah, you
don't
want to
say something casual?
That's just that asking for a hookup.
Yeah. Say, don't know yet.
What are we going to say in your bio?
I'm short. Leave me alone.
Oh, because that'll get so many
responses. That is not going to get hits.
I'm a Cancer. I've also had cancer.
Do people really put that on their dating profiles?
Yes.
Online dating for Shauna, I think, it's a slippery slope. The problem with online is you don't know what their
really
intentions are.
Yeah.
I mean, are they allowed within 500 yards of an elementary school? I mean, those are...
Just went there.
Those are serious concerns of mine.
Add your first profile prompt.
A pro and con of dating me.
I could think of a really dirty pro.
You gotta say it now.
You're at the right height.
Yeah, we know. I know.
You're
for
right
that
there.
For sure.
You want to put that on your profile?
When it comes to physical intimacy, the boxes have all been checked.
What about Ricardo?
No.
He has a nice car.
Tara, that's the 25. Exact kind of guy that we don't want.
No.
Mom says I can't date anyone over 25 also.
Dennis.
No, he looks like a creep.
Jay.
No, he's over 25.
Kurt.
He likes his cat way too much.
He's a cat guy.
He is too into his cat.
The dude with the wife liked me.
Maybe it's his sister.
Hopefully. He has a puppy and he has a six pack.
And he's 18.
But he has a six pack
and a really cute puppy.
He would take care of you.
He's look at that.
18.
I think we play.
I think, yeah.
I think we
okay, I guess I'm not playing. In charge of this anymore.
Michael looks cute. He's looking for a relationship. That's a good guy. And he wants
babies. He can't spell Connecticut.
He did put a Q in Connecticut, T. That's a little rough.
Maybe.
No, there's no explaining that. That's bad.
Pass.
Ooh, Greg.
Kind of a nerd. This is perfect.
I have
a dog. Bunch of musical instruments. Cancer survivor. Yes.
Hey,
we're playing.
Yes, he's a cancer survivor, Shauna.
I'm looking for someone who's nice, has integrity, maybe funny. Funny's good, too. Funny's really good.